I'm Brianna Bogutski. I'm number one and I play left field.
Hi, my name is Jenna Saha. I am number two and I play first base.
My name is Kelsey Berna. I'm number three and I play center field.
My name is Emily Schupelt. I'm number five and I play right field.
I'm Liz Paltz. I'm number 14 and I pitch.
My name is Riley Ann Clem. I'm number 20 and I pitch.
How would you rate your memory?
My memory is probably a 5 on a scale of 1 to 10.
Why?
I don't remember.
A penguin walks through that door right now wearing a sombrero. What does he say and why is he here?
Hola, amigo, and because Santa brought me here.
What? I don't know! That's the first thing that came to my head. I don't know!
I can't.
Oh boy.
So what is one thing you have to do on game day?
Well, on game day, really the only thing I have to do is eat. I don't have any pregame rituals, but from time to time I do need to chew some seeds.
On game day, I have to put my hair in a high ponytail and then have Riley braid my hair. And I have to put on my visor and sunglasses even if it isn't sunny.
On game day, I have to wear my black Under Armour long sleeve at least until warm-ups are over.
Riley has to braid my hair.
I would say on game day I have to triple check my bag just to make sure I have everything, because if anybody would forget something it would be me.
On the way to the game, if it's an away game or even a home game, I have to eat a sliced apple with peanut butter, and then when I get to the field I always have to put my cleats on before everybody else.
If I was deserted on an island with one teammate, I would choose Liz because she's very calm and she's been camping before, so she's been in the outdoors and she runs very fast, but I don't know if that's a good thing because if she could outrun me, then I'd probably get eaten first. Okay.
It would definitely be Kelsey because she's very knowledgeable in a lot of things. And every day when I see her, she always says, "Hey, Paltzy, what's up? How are you doing?" And I just feel like that about her. Being on a deserted island, I know I'd be freaking out, so having her there to calm me down, just ask how I'm doing, like my mental state, it'd just be perfect to have her there with me.
I would pick Mallory Rico because she's country and she can catch, so we'll have fish and everything to eat.
If I was deserted on an island, I would pick Kristen because she's really good at fishing and I'm not, so that'd be a good thing. And then also, she goes up north a lot, so she has like a lot of outdoor skills, so that'd be really helpful.
Riley, the other Riley, because she knows her survival skills. I would pick Emily Higgins just because she never takes anything too seriously, and I don't know, I guess that's it.
So if you're dying, you wouldn't take it seriously?
Yeah.
Perfect. So you can play catch with one person in the whole wide world. Who would it be and why?
If I could play catch with one person in the whole wide world, I would pick Barack Obama because he's a very knowledgeable guy. And from the Twitter pictures I've seen after his presidency, he seemed pretty fun too.
All I can think of is Jesus, but I know that's not an answer.
Well, you don't think he can play ball?
Okay, yeah, I guess Jesus could probably play ball.
Zac Efron because he's hot.
It would definitely be Aaron Rodgers. I mean, just from going to catch, I feel like it'd like progress into being a competition just to see who can throw harder and faster between me and him.
Who would win?
Definitely me.
I would pick Kevin Hart because he's super funny and it'd be a good time.
And I would pick Coach Heim because he's really athletic, and I mean, the underclassmen think he's pretty hot, so yeah.
I just feel like, because we don't see this.
Okay, I can do this.
So you're deserted on a desert island. You're deserted on an island because there's no deserted islands. If you were deserted on an island with...
I would pick Mallory Rico because she knows how to catch stuff. And we're going to have to catch stuff in order to eat.
So you can catch...
No, it should be you.
I have to do this.
Teach me something I don't know.
Today I went to the new water facility, which is a water facility where they purify the water, and a goldfish went all the way through it once alive, and they named it Lucky.
I didn't know that.